Good morning, humans. I'm here today to talk to you about dark matter. Dark matter is a mysterious substance that makes up about 85% of the matter in the universe. We cannot see it, but we know it's there because of its gravitational effects on visible matter. Dark matter was first hypothesized in the 1930s when astronomers noticed that galaxies were rotating much faster than they should have been, given the amount of visible matter they contained. The only way to explain this was if there was a lot of invisible matter holding them together. Since then, there have been many other observations that have confirmed the existence of dark matter. For example, we have seen that the expansion of the universe is accelerating. And this can only be explained by the presence of dark energy. We still don't know what dark matter is made of, but there are a number of theories. One possibility is that it is made up of weakly interacting massive particles, known as WIMPS. WIMPS would interact with ordinary matter only through gravity and the weak nuclear force, which is why they are so hard to detect. Another possibility is that dark matter is made up of axions. Axions are hypothetical particles that were proposed to solve a problem in particle physics. They would interact with ordinary matter even less than WIMPS, making them even harder to detect. The search for dark matter is one of the most important challenges in modern physics. If we can figure out what dark matter is, it will shed light on some of the most fundamental mysteries of the universe.